This is a group stage match and the pressure is high on the players today.
It is, and in tournament football, very much a question of concentration and keeping a good consistency of performance.
Our match today, CSKA Moscow, and they face Benfica. Loic Dakimi, the referee in charge today. Second match, match day two, in the group stage of this competition.
Yeah, already we've seen some fireworks in this competition and maybe a few more to come.
Here's the team for CSKA Moscow. So we think it's going to be 3-5-2, Alan, don't we?
Yes, it looks that way. I mean, this formation went out of fashion for a number of years, particularly in England, but a few managers prefer to bring it back now.
And this is the team Benfica are going to field today. Attacking well here. Pizzi.
The defenders managed to get in the way there.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
Goes for it with a fist.
It's an excellent cross. Shot gets put.
Oh, it's off the bar.
Van Blom. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
He might be through. That could open them up.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. They can be quick on the break now.
Needs to stay cool now. Jonas!
Just a goalkeeper to beat, and he tried to blast it past him.
Yeah, his composure at the vital moment let him down there.
Won it back with an interception. Attacking now.
Pizzi!
A real miscue here. Advantage, says the referee for Benfica. Into the attacking third.
And shoots!
Well, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Milanov. The intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
To put them in front.
Oh, it's overhit, isn't it? It's the goalkeeper's ball.
Now, here is a jump. And in the shot, go!
Well, sometimes these opportunities can come too early, and maybe this is one of them.
Yeah, maybe just caught cold there, wasn't expecting the chance to land at his feet and made a mess of it.
Pizzi.
Pizzi!
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one, miscued it badly.
Dangerous. Van Blom. It's going to be a throw here. Could pose some danger now. end block. Milanov, neatly intercepted. And they've cut it out. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Passes back to the keeper. Pizzi. And here are Benfica on the attack. Pizzi anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Feel to this attack, it's looking good from their point of view. Pizzi, Rafa, well, can he get to the ball played over the top? He'll be in on goal. He went in well. And he's given the free kick. Well, if he kept it low, it might have gone in under the wall, but they jumped to stop the higher free kick. That'll be a corner. Cleared away, well away from goal. Now a throw-in. He's got support here.
He's tried that from long range.
Brave to take that on, Alan. He wasn't far away.
He's got a history of finding the back of the net from these distances.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too, to intercept there. What we get to see, of course the assistants don't, whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure, but anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation.
Shots on here, up for grabs here. Goodness me, it's hit the post. Well, they're in a good position here. Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. Jonas, great ball.
Played in the clear, real chance.
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. It's gone out for a throw. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
And they get it away.
Good challenge here. Van Block. Little headed pass. This could be a chance. And it's a shot now. He's had a real go. It's a decent effort that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did visit, didn't he?
Some potential in this move. Oh, he's through.
Gonna try his luck.
And there it is, the goal, and it's put them into the lead. No, Well, it's a goal, and I don't think it'll be the last one they score today, the way they're playing.
No, and the opposition is all over the place. Just no semblance of organisation from them.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Van Blom. And here they are on the attack. And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball. Not long to go to half-time. Benfica lead in this game. And it's so far so good. It's only been steady. They've certainly got the capacity to play with a bit more verve in the second period. Little private game between the two of them. It's an attack now from Benfica. A timely challenge. Vasi keeps it going. Got to be. Cried for his second goal of the game. Thwarted by the keeper this time.
Yeah, and that's a good stop. He stayed on his toes. Good reactions.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And they've cut it out. Jonas. Vasi. Van Blom. Then he gives it back to him. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. It's a corner. About this injury, and they are going to make a substitution. Doesn't look too serious, so precautionary stuff maybe.
Yeah, I think it probably is. I mean, this lad doesn't normally come off if it isn't anything too serious, so I think maybe they are protecting him.
Saw the goal and went for it. Good work really to read the intention of the pass. Guided through. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Should be! Keeper's done very well here. Referee points for a corner. Corner played into the middle. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Referee's had a good look and decided to stop the game for the free kick. It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Top class save and top class camera work here.
Yeah, it was. I'm sure the striker thought he'd scored there.
Rafa. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Van Blom. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Well, he's been in the game, hasn't he? That's the best we can say for him. But not everything he's tried has come off.
Well, I was expecting better from this player. I mean, he's got the second half to remedy the situation. The good news is his team are winning.
Here we go into the second half of this second match in the group stage.
Yeah, looking forward to it. It was quite a closely run affair, so I wonder if that will continue in this second half.
Who's that? Well, that's straight at the goalkeeper. Well, he's kept the ball after a good first touch. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
And the goalkeeper's out. And he's got to the ball at the feet of the forward.
Yeah, a lot to do with his good advanced starting position there. He was in a position to close down the space quickly.
Honas. Well, he's got away from him.
He's onside and in behind. Played in the clear.
Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end, it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Milanov. Good strong tackle. Honas. Musa. Pizzi. Milanov. Good vision. Real opening for him. Oh, it really could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there, getting some stick from the crowd. Really made a hash of that to try and get the equaliser.
Wendler. Getting forward well as a team now.
Where's that?
Real miscue here. It's a change here, and I think it might be a tactical one. There's good progress with this attack.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Jonas.
If you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Poor.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Wendler. Jonas. Well, I like the look of this attack. Well, the pitch not quite wide enough for him there. Rafa. Jonas. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. What a save! It will be a corner. In goes the corner. Defended well. Pizzi. Good strong tackle. Now here's a chance from winning the ball. Wendler. Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it. Good vision here.
In on the goalkeeper.
Whipped in from the wide area.
That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away.
Pizzi. That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
With great vision here.
It's looking good, this move. Oh, they've lost out. They've wasted, actually, a real counter-attacking possibility there.
With good vision.
scored, and it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. There he was, and very, very coolly taken.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
And we can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Vasi.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Makes a challenge here. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Jonas.
Pizzi.
Now that's a throw.
Placer.
Seferovic! Straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Won it back with an interception. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. He's got support here. Shot on! And the goalkeeper makes the save.
Musa.
Haris Seferovic can't keep the ball at the moment. Attacking well here. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Well, there's still time if they can get this goal. Could have halved the deficit there.
No, that's when you need your front man to be nice and composed and to be clinical, and he just wasn't that from close in.
Well, this is very odd. The losing manager, he must be changing the whole shape of the team because he's brought on another player, but he's a defender.
Oh, I can't believe that. A couple of strikers on the bench. Just wonder what he's thinking. Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. That's gone out for a goal kick. I don't know whether the players really appreciate what's going on here with this support. They're loving the situation, aren't they? Players still trying to make sure they don't have any late slips.
Yeah, it's a party atmosphere up in the stands. They've got to make sure the players that it doesn't transfer down to the pitch, because they've still got a job to do.
There's good progress with this attack. But it's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Well, what a good game he's having to this point, Alan.
Oh, he's looked really lively today, hasn't he? He's been getting the ball in good areas, turning, shooting with both feet, and he's got himself a goal.
Haris Seferovic. Promising build-up until that challenge. The break is definitely on. And the offside is given. Well, time is ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes.
Fraser.
It's going to be a big result, this, for Benfica. And a result that they thoroughly deserve, I must say. They've played really well. Going to try his luck. Milanov. Well, they're in a good position here. Whipped in from the wide area. And they get it away.
can they do it in these closing minutes?
Well, the manager on the sidelines has made his intentions clear. He's waving quite a few defenders forward. Just going to get that ball into the box, whichever way is possible.
Tizzi. Nicely done to... And it could... Got to be! It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Coutinho. He went in well. Crafting the through pass. Real chance. Always risky. Ah, it's a penalty. It's a yellow card, Alan, and it is a penalty. Your thoughts?
Well, I thought it was a definite penalty, and I think the player might have been a bit concerned he was going to go for an early bath, but just a yellow.
Sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
Well, he's tried to go for the slide tackle.
Ah, it's a dreadful shot. It's a penalty miss here.
Well, everybody expecting that one to find the back of the net. What a glorious opportunity wasted.
He led back, and look where it's gone.
Well, I don't think he'll be on penalties next time because that was a poor effort and it sailed over. Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Shot on! Up for grabs here. Being closed down here. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Andreas Samaris. Haris Seferovic. Break quickly when they get possession. Return pass. Oh, what a shame. They had numbers forward too for that breakaway. It's looking good, this move. Jonas. A free kick. And the board shows three added minutes. Now he's cut that out well, well read. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Van Block. Golovin. Jonas. Well, he's had a go. Oh, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
It's all over. There is the final whistle. Great example here of counter-attacking football, Alan. They drew the opposition onto them.
They did, and they have got players with pace, and they've certainly got lads out there that can finish, as they showed.
I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Good performance from him, and I think that was probably the difference between the two teams.